Take one step forward with your supporting leg and place your weight over your front leg. Tiptoe on your rear foot and turn your rear foot outwards. Ensure that your pelvis is level and that your legs are kept straight. Pull in your pelvis and flatten your lower back to tighten your core. Squeeze your buttock muscles and hold the position for 2 to 3 deep breaths. Remember to keep your pelvis level and your core tight. You should feel more tension in the buttock muscles of the rear leg.